In my opinion, bluebird, King David or Prophet David was born on the 19th day, in March, in the year 1031 BC. Prophet David is the Lord of Relationship in ancient Ibranian myth, who became the Lord of the ancient Jerusalem city. 1031 BC, this mythology and powers are similar, though not identical, such as Mithra in Hinduism myth and Mithra in Roman-Persian myth.
Guardians from the stars. Their histories had taught them not to trust each other, not to hope for an alliance, to fight apart.